Truman issued an executive order, racially integrating the military.